Hey guys, I'm Trey, an ag engineer with Prinsco. Today we're going to step through the process of installing a single wall reducing tee. These reducing tees connect larger diameter laterals or submains to the mainline pipe. Before I go over to the trench, I'm going to make sure I put my phone away so I stay focused on the site. Using Prinsco's gold approach, let's think through safety for this job. The gear for today is a high-vis vest, safety toe boots, safety glasses, and a hard hat. It's important that the whole crew's accounted for, so I let the guys know where I'll be working. The soil conditions were checked, so we know that the trench is stable, and the utility locates were done before we even started digging. This is a demo site, so it won't look exactly like an installation, but it'll give you the basics of installing a tee. Before we go into the trench, we'll cut an opening in the tee for the submain. In the trench, we have the main fully exposed so we can make clean cuts. Lay the tee next to the pipe as a guide and mark the locations of the cut so the pipe fully sits in each bell. Use a reciprocating saw or a tile cutter to make a square cut in the valley of the pipe. Be sure you always stay clear of the blade and that the pipe is steady. Remove the cut section of pipe and slide the ends into the bells of the tee. Push the tee down and ensure a snug fit on both ends. Next, slide the submain into the hole that we cut earlier, but make sure it doesn't slide in too far and interfere with the flow area of the main line. Tape the connection and make sure that the submain is on grade at the bottom of the trench.
So that's it. Stay tuned for more videos like this one and stay safe out there. Thanks.